Welcome to day 27. Right now there's someone that wants help with the killing a monster for a subclass course, so I'm gonna do that. After that I'm gonna go do more farming. So I'm at the Monastery of Silence now, and those that played a game back in the days, it's completely different now. God, they're so stuck together. I will get that one of it instead. Yeah, the most monsters are not supposed to attack you if you have a weapon on. A weapon off. For some reason, they still do. And those monsters are not just not aggro anymore. The one in the first room, they used to attack you only if you have a weapon on. Or now they just don't attack you at all. The reason why I'm here is because I want to try to spoil some Vesper stuff. I don't know why the texture's glitching like that. Like some texture that aren't supposed to appear on top of everything. I shouldn't get that right. But yeah, monsters around here like those, they drop Vesper weapons. And even for spoil, even for spoil, the drop rate is like really low. It's like 1 out of, well, without the rate, I think it's 1 out of 10,000. So it's really low. Compared to the recipe we farmed for Morai, which was like almost 1%. But yeah, it's kinda easy, they're weak to melee and crossbow, but really, really resistance to pull. To think I used to come here and pull monster.
You have seized the cat.
Yeah, we have seized the cat. It's totally what he said. Totally. I have some holy resistance too. Oh yeah, maybe I should give myself more. There we go. Now I have 44. I always forget if I've spoiled them or not. Boots pieces, awesome. Okay, those two are gonna both aggro me. No, none of it. Oh, yeah, they did. Okay, what I like to do when I get two is like whack one for a while. Always HP a little. Stigma if possible. And then I'll just switch target and then. Because I need to heal myself. And yeah, if I don't attack the other one, he's gonna switch target. And put a bomb on them. You're already dead. Nothing. I should go check. Let me go check what the drop rate is for those recipe. The drop, like, it's like the same as Morai. They drop all recipe for boots and glove and all pieces too. Okay, so I just checked the drop rate. I'm wasting my time here. Full grown beast and alpine farm are way better. Like right now it's like 0.4, like 0.5 pretty much, but yeah, 0.4, like a random number after almost 5, and then like for those. And then for those, it's like 0.75%. But, just a second. Okay, so if I go deeper, there's gonna be a monster. Really hard one. Probably can't kill, actually. Yeah, they added tables. God damn it. What the fuck with that? It's not doing that normally. No idea what it's doing there. It's really annoying. Or we just need to restart the client and we'll stop doing that. But yeah. Angel, like, there's another monster that spoiled the breastplate recipe, but I have no idea what the fuck it is. No, what the hell it is. So yeah, I'm just gonna... I don't know why, but the buffer isn't there on the other screen, but it's there on this screen. Whatever. Okay. So here there's gonna be a huge pound of water. I actually changed the light there. Ugh, damn light. Yeah, because the light, I always thought that there was supposed to be something under this thing. Like, the glowing was always like 2 or 3 feet above ground. I always thought there was table there, but they moved it. Guess they realize it look awkward. And the library also changed a lot. So we're gonna go see this. It's up there. This is also gonna be part of the 7 sign quest. See all those torch through walls. This is getting really annoying. Yeah, now there's like books in the library and I lost my thing. Okay. So now I'm just gonna go up here. The monster are gonna change like after this point. Well, not right now, but like I think there's gonna be one more room. Yep, one more room and up there. Monster are gonna change. Not for the best. Like, those are really easy monster right there. Kill and kill, no problem. Just backstab 2 or 3 times. That's it. What's this priest? Quest? Level 82. Level 82. Okay, you can see it. This angel probably gonna hold my day. Okay, there's 3 monsters in this room. Basically, it's a... What the fuck? Why did it see me? Die and knock this off. Another walk away. Damn it, man. She was so far away and she saw me. That's so stupid. I don't know how much damage it did. Let me check. 2000 damage. God. Alright, let's try this again. Where did she go? Why does he ask me now? God damn it. Wow. That did a lot of damage. Wow. Shit. I'm not even trying anymore.
I feel like I'm gonna be wasting my time so much doing that. I hate the Gracia continent so much. You waste your time whenever you go there. You can actually teleport now. That's new. Let's see. So this is the set of infinity I told you about. It's all organic. Why did he have to do that? Quest. What? I cannot get quest. Actually, never did this, so it's gonna be new. So I'm gonna be doing is that a laser beam or something? Say yes. Let's see. Mouth Ikimus. Okay, when those mouths are closed, that means you cannot enter. Right now they're open. SMO. Hey. Tumor, yeah, right. Tumor of the land. Okay, there she is. Let's try to hide them shield of whoever his name is. Okay, no Mary, come on. No idea what we're doing. Serious level does not correspond to the requirement for entry. LOL! And now we're at the lair of Antares. That was so Melluk under. Glowing red. All gonna die, yeah, we're all gonna die, I know that much. Okay, so get this. Oops, that's not what I meant. Give me clarity plus 6. Yeah, she has clarity plus 6. I'm gonna get a different clarity. She has one for magic. I'm getting one for because you can choose between like one of the three, like magic, skills, or song. So yeah. So what now? What your ass if you flag? Wait, I won't heal your ass if you flag. Then go. So my job is just to sit there and wait for the kill. Probably not gonna do anything. And this person then again. Wow, they don't die easily, do they? And the monster here has changed so much. Look at this fat Maluk Lord. Oh yeah, I should be doing this, shouldn't I? There's stigma. Vitalize. What the fuck? Oh. Why? Oh yeah, I forgot. That's vitalize. That's shield, greater shield, there you go. He got it. Party loot was changed to random, do you can? Party loot changed to random. And look at this mean fuck! Looks kinda easy and hard at the same time. Like, you don't come here alone, but then you have to come with a party, and like, by coming with a party, it makes it like a lot easier. Would like to get a close look at this thing. So nasty. Plus 10 recharges, is it being so much? This is so boring to watch, right, guys? It's like nothing happening, it's doing this and that and that. One kick for in there, what the fuck is this? It's pretty good experience. They all like, they drop Vesper and stuff and that kind of thing. I'm like, yeah, there's a reason why we haven't seen any so far. Okay. Oops. Go, my minion. Boom, great level up. And 1 million experience. Considering I need 2 billion to level up, 500k, 400k. Hey, this looks like a succubus. Wait, that's fucking ugly succubus, if you ask me. That definitely didn't die from a magic crit. She died from a normal hit. God damn, look at the clan warehouse. 200 darkstone. Keep in mind that's after giving me 70. Well, there was 150, then he gave me 70, so it went down to like almost, well, I don't know what it was at the time he gave it to me, probably 100, now it's at 200. Sure has for another 25. Because I need, yeah, I'm almost done with that thing. So many recipes. I'm looking if there's a book of Blood Awakening, and I don't see it. So I guess that's gonna be it for the day 27 or 27, yeah. And not much happened today because I wasn't really playing like most of the day. Like, I watched stuff on YouTube and did some other let's play that needed to be done. So yeah, thanks for watching and bye.